childrens. I am class teacher of standard 3, Mrs. Eva Madam. Once more, I welcome to online classes. Today, we are going to learn math subject. Math subject. This is a math subject. Lesson number 2. Number 1. So, smaller and bigger number. Smaller and bigger numbers. This continues. Here, all of you, let's take some examples. Easy examples. Take first number 500 and 300. Which number are bigger? 500. So, see here, unit and tens, same numbers. 0, 0. 5 and 3. Which number bigger? 5. So, 500 is bigger. 500 is bigger. Okay? 500 are bigger than 300. Okay? See here, next second example, 325 and 625. Now, look here. Here the example, unit and tens. Unit and tens. Same number. Okay? Are equal, 25 and 25. Unit tens, unit ten. Same number is equal. Same numbers, equal numbers. And 3 and 6, this is a different number. Okay, see here all of you, 3 and 6, which number is bigger? 6. Which number is bigger? 6. So, 625 is bigger number and 325 is smaller number. Okay, see here, next example, 495 and 500. Okay, which number bigger? 500. Okay. See last example, you are seeing here examples 720 and 718. Okay, unit tens are different numbers. Unit and tens are different number, but 100 is same number. 100 is same number. So 20 or 18, which number is bigger? 20. Okay, 20 is bigger. So 720 is a bigger number, 718 is a smaller number. Okay, next example. Now look here children, these examples here. Put the right symbol, bigger and smaller number, and correct the arrow. Okay, see, say 423 723. See here children, 23 and 23, unit tens, equal number, yani same number, and 4 and 7 is the different number. Okay, so which number is bigger, 4 or 7? 7, correct. So 723 is a bigger number. Okay, next 600 and 497, which number bigger? 600. Okay, good. Next 427, 267, which number is bigger? 427. So now look here children, 813, 213. Unit tens are equal. 8 and 2, which number is smaller? 2 and bigger is 8. So 813 is a bigger. Next 925 927. Okay, 25 and 27, unit and tens is a different number, but 100 same number. 100 is a same number. 25 and 27, which number is bigger? Okay, 27. 927 is a bigger number. Understood? Thank you.